Hi YouTube. Hope you're well. If you have time, look up the word antediluvian and its references to the pre-flood and Enoch and the royal bloodline, so to speak, the vampire bloodline, and it'll give you some information on that. That's about all for now. I'll be back in a little bit. I just thought if you have some time, a little, it'd take you about, actually 5 minutes to get the gist of it. So, peace and love from Pine City, Minnesota, USA.